Hello and welcome. I'm Geralt and this is Transport Fever 2 with the Hobby Can We Grow experiment. We are following this truck here, which is now delivering some food to Trigrat from our newly established food processing area here right next to the cities. In the last episode, we are delivering grain from this area, as you know, that's what we did in the last episode with our trams here, which are doing good so far, but I think we can do even better. Let me see, 136, 107, where are we delivering most of these? 340, we have to increase this to, let's say, 700. Let's see how we're doing here. Oh, so we should be able to handle more production. Why are we not doing that? Oh, maybe we don't have enough capacity here. Yeah, we definitely don't. So let's add some more. Just like that. And we should be able to. That's the 191. Okay, what about the food drop in the end? No, not this one, but this one here. Yeah, that one is also not up to speed or up to capacity in this case. Okay, that's much better. Okay. Yeah, we should be good for now. Let's see how the tools are doing. 322, so let's backtrack here. Yeah, we need one more. And for this one as well. There we go. Okay. With this out of the way, I want to show you a few things that I actually did. So I don't know if that's because of the new traffic AI or the old one, but probably it's the new one, right? I had to change a little bit the roads here. So after a few experiments, I found out that if we actually have a connection like this one, when we have two roads merging into one bigger road, it works much more flawlessly if you have the exact number of lanes. More or less like it works in City Skylines, but you don't have like the traffic manager and so on and so forth. So yeah, and especially for merging lanes like that, if your right lane has more than the left lane, it works much better than the opposite. The cars find their way much better. As you can see, everybody here coming from the left lane, from the left road, sorry, go to the left lane here without much trouble. They can switch later, but at least in the beginning, they find the correct lane. And all of these guys are going to the two right lanes. And then maybe they will switch around, which is all right. But at least we don't have a big traffic jam. And I was getting some traffic gathering there. You will see that I also did the same here, and it's pretty much flawless. For the exits, to be honest, it doesn't matter much. I did change it here because there was no point. Pretty much no one is using that road. But in any case, even here, they find their way much better for splitting a bigger road into two smaller roads. So I didn't even see a reason to change one of them to a smaller one. So yeah. That's a little observation and advice from me. And what are we going to do today? Well, we have to start with something first that I ignored. Well, as you can see, our emissions here are poor, which I don't like a lot. I don't like it even a little. I don't like it in general. So what we're going to do is we're going to come here to the... Where's my vehicle manager? And we are going to grab all the trams. Yeah. Oh, no. We don't want all the trams. We want just the passenger trams. Can we filter just the passenger ones? Yeah, maybe by line. Yeah. Huntington Beach? Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. I think this is the old names of the cities. And yeah, that's pretty good. Now we're going to select everybody and we're going to replace them with the Cobra, because this is the tram with the least amount of emissions. As you can see, our current ones have 69 if they are maintained properly. These ones have 64. So we're going to do that. And then we are also going to manage each line sorry, manage each line. Hey, can I select them all? Yeah, I think so. And we are going to put very high maintenance so that we can keep them in outstanding condition, which is going to cost some money, but that's all right, because at least we're not going to have emissions. So as you can see, this is already improving, which is great. We don't have much traffic in the cities, which is also great. There is our beautiful new trams. Wow, he's moving very, very fast. And this is also going to be plenty of capacity for the public transportation in the cities for a while. And if you want to check, actually, we are almost at 50% line usage for destinations inside of the cities themselves, at least here. Let's see how the other one is doing. 43, so similar. I can probably improve that as well, but I don't want to do any passenger and public transportation lines yet before we start delivering all the goods to both of the cities, because I want to see how they're going to grow. As you can see, they are growing substantially. I really hope that we don't go out of the borders, but oof, we will see, right? With time. So far, they're not that big, but they're not small either. Alright, so what are we going to do next? Next, we are going to do fuel, because that's a primary resource here. And fuel, how am I going to place? Let's say, maybe the oil in this area on the right. We bring the trams here. Maybe on this side, I don't see a problem with that. And then fuel production over here. Yeah, that makes sense, because it's primary resources for these guys. And then I can probably, yeah, use the roundabout here. That's all right. That's all right. I don't have to have the connection. I could have the connection, though. This road, is it one way? I think so. Oh, but I didn't keep... Oh, yeah, I didn't keep the connections open on this side. I only kept them here. That is not out of the question if I put the fuel on this side. Yeah, why not? Let's do that. Let's do that. And then we can deliver for this town through here. And for the other one, we can maybe have a road coming back here to the roundabout, or they can just use the whole connection there. Yeah, why not? Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's cool. Or we can just give them a connection to this road here. That's also a possibility. But then we'll have our crossing traffic, which I probably don't like that much. Okay, let's start with that. So for the fuel, I guess I will proceed with the exact same setup as with everything else, at least two fuel production refineries. Fuel refineries. Why is the game so... I don't understand what is happening with the game. It's very snappy and my FPS is not very high. You know what? Give me a moment, I will see what I can do about this. Alright, we are back. I think I just needed to restart the game. It feels much more smooth now. I don't know what was going on, but I guess something was wrong there. So yeah, let's proceed. Ooh, they're quite big, aren't they? Let's see, what do we want to do here? Like this? Yeah, I think so. Don't care about that connection there that is happening, but that's all right. Yeah, that looks good to me. And let's put the other one as well. Actually, I don't even need that rod here in the middle. We can just put them right next to each other, right? Oh, wait, but I have the deliveries on both sides, so maybe I'll have the deliveries on that side. Yeah, that's correct. That's very correct. So let's delete this, and I need to put my station here first thing. Okay, let's have a carve station with... What is this? Can we have... Can we flip you around? So I need three on the right. Just like that. It's going to be very nice and symmetrical here, I guess. I don't think they need to exchange goods, but also doesn't bother me at all. So here. Yep. Okay. Now we need to, of course, delete this, and we are going to just deliver fuel and stuff. So where is that tanker? Yeah, I was actually selecting the proper one. That's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And it would have been so nice to have actually the storage buildings to have different storage buildings for different storages, which I can just place on my own. But functionally, just these ones are working. So, yep, we'll have to do that. Like this. Or maybe one more here as well. This one? Yeah, this one has to be there, unfortunately. Well, this is it. Now we just need the road, which is going to be this one. Can you connect in 90 degrees? That would be great. Well, I don't see the degrees. okay. I guess this should be in 90 degrees. We also have to upgrade this to a tram. And this looks pretty good to me. With the tanker platforms and everything. Pretty, pretty good. Yeah, as as one of you mentioned, Steven, to be precise, this would be weird for the trams. But yeah, we're not going to care much about that at the moment. Okay, does this look good to me? It does look good. However, can we put, where is my assets? Pentos assets. Tanker. What is this? No. Tank. Or what is that? No. Oh, these are actually not bad at all. Tank. Vertical tank. Nice, nice. Okay, let's put some of those, I guess. Can we... 50%, 50%. Yeah, that's big enough. Let's put it here. And on the other side. That looks better. Of course, that's not functional at all, but at least looks better. Maybe we can put even more. Second one next to it. Right next to it. Why does it feel like... Yeah, because it does. Height adjustment 0.3. Okay. Yep. Boom. And on the other side, the height is fine, I guess. 0.4. That's even better. Boom. Okay. Okay, now we have to place our refineries. So, yeah, everything is good here. Can I? Yeah, yeah, that's really nice. However, it seems like I'm digging there a little bit from the station. I guess that's fine. Yeah, okay, let's just place it. And... Oh, wrong click. And let's put this one here as well. Just, hey, are you looking good enough? Yes, you are. I have to move you a little bit. Like that. Yeah, yeah. No, actually that, like that is going to be a little bit higher than the other one. It's going to be ugly, right? Seems like it. Okay, I think that's it. Oh yeah, they are looking splendid. These connections are not my favorite, but they will have to make do. Okay, so apparently we had... Ah, no, it's the road. Oh, now I see it. So they tried to... I see. But when I was building the road, I guess I didn't pay attention to this, that I'm going down here. Oh, it's fine, it's fine. You know, I can actually just recreate the whole thing. Oh, yeah, that's undesirable. Okay. But to be honest, it doesn't bother me. Let's leave it like that. All right. Now, we have... we need a station on the other side. With trucks. Sure, with trucks. They also could be trams, but I think trucks makes more sense. Although they're just going to carry one resource. Same as these guys. But I already decided for this to be trucks. And I don't want to see... Like, trams here is fine, but... Putting trams everywhere, not as fine. So, let's make it trucks. Connections? Yeah, connections have to be on that side. That's alright. I need to place it in a such a way that it's going to have, yeah, both connections here. That's fine. Ooh, but maybe a little bit higher? Can we? We can't, apparently. Okay, sure. That's fine, I guess. Can we? Yeah, okay, let's do this. Of course, as usual, we delete it now. And these are going to be tankers again. Okay, wheat. Is that going to... Nope. I knew it. I knew that I wanted it to be a little bit further away. And now we don't have storage here. But we will have as much as we can put, I guess. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay. It's going to be like that then, I guess. We can do the same here. Boom. Maybe one on the back here of this one. Like that. Yeah. Looks more... Oh, why are you flying, bro? Nope. This one is also flying. No, 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 we don't like that, of course. Height adjustment zero. Ooh, but... Yeah, it doesn't look good here. It is going to look good if I smooth it like that, and maybe here as well. There we go. Now we can place it without it looking weird. All right. Here as well. Boom. Okay. Now, there we go. This is going to be oil delivery, and this is going to be fuel pickup. Has connection, which is awesome. Okay, and we just need to connect here, right? Let's see how we're going to do that. If we just take the road... That works for me, to be honest. It's kind of inside of the... Can we... Maybe 170, 160... 59. Yeah, I think that's the best we can do. So that it follows the... As much as possible, right? Yeah, I think it's fine. I mean, I don't... Why is this... What, did I lose? No, there we go. 140. Oh, so when I press the shift, it goes back to... Okay. I did not expect that. Is that a bug? Probably not. So why this turn here? Like, why we didn't turn this way? I don't know how the game decides these things, honestly. It's beyond me. We will actually probably need a connection here, or we're just going to use that? I think we're just going to use that. Yeah, yeah. Okay. So we have this one. I have to place my oil, crude oil to oil refineries here. Let's see. I can also put them in the other side. I can put them here as well. It's a one-to-one relationship. Yep. Oh, I didn't configure them properly. Auto crate off. Auto crate off. Yeah, please stay at that level all the time. Okay, next thing. Oil platforms, auto crate off. So they will be coming from there and coming back. Yeah, I don't think bothers me. I don't think it bothers me. No, it doesn't bother me. So let's just put them here. Not too close, right? It doesn't have to be too close. And also, I maybe can put the station in between the two platforms. The two refineries, sorry. Yeah, without a problem, I think. So let's put the first one. Delete these. And then we can place our station here. Let's see. It has to be, let's say 100. Though that's too much, probably. Something like that. Oh, no connections on this side? Really? That's kind of weird, isn't it? How about... Okay, there is connections there. There is a connection here. Ah, there is a connection there as well. Ah, no, I think I know what the problem is. No, that's not the problem. Okay, so this refinery cannot be in this direction. It has to be in the other direction. Like that. That's kind of weird, but okay. I can take it. No. So now that I put this here, I still don't have the connections. What? Or it just connects to the road. That is extremely weird, isn't it? Ah, there. Ah, I see. So I just have connections at the edges. Okay, okay. I get it now. So something like this should work. Actually, I like it more like that anyway. Okay, let's put it like a little bit further away so that I can expand it with the storage. Something like that, maybe. Yeah, but it doesn't give me the connection, unfortunately. Let's see if it's going to do after I place this. No, it doesn't let me place it, so I'm too close. Something like this. Still doesn't let me. Still too close. Really? Ah, no. Ah, but yeah, no. So the problem is that, but at least I can see that the connection is established. So if I just move it even a little bit more away, maybe at the edge of... this, like that. Something like this would work, I'm pretty sure. Even a little bit more. Yes! Awesome. Okay, but before that, let's just... Why 3, by the way? I decided to go with 3. Okay, let's go with 3. It doesn't matter. Let's go with 3. 17 modules. Yeah, that's what we need. And that is, if I'm not mistaken, I have to go 2 back. And 1, 2, 3, 4 forward. No, it was too far. Maybe even one more. No, they are fine. However, they can look a little bit more reasonable, right? Yeah, that's better. Now the question is, did I go too far? Oops. Connection? Yes, there is connection. Okay, let's finish configuring it. So like this, and now we just need the storage. Awesome, that looks amazing. And the asset, do we have something else interesting? These are small, right? Yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah, this one is going to be. Does it look weird here? A little bit. But we can fix that. Like that. Oh, what happened? Oh no! Wait, wait, what happened now? Can I get my tanker, please? Thank you. Without riding. Oh my god. Thank you very much. Game. Okay, that's better. And I'll just put it right next to it, like this. And here is too high. Yep, that's better. Okay, it's fine. Doesn't have to be absolutely perfect, right? It looks good. Okay, and now we just have to connect this. Yeah, perfect, right? And upgrade this to tram. There we go. Again, this is not going to be very pleasant for these trams, but it is what we can do here. Ah, and we don't need that as usual. Thank you very much. Okay. Now the last thing is to put some... this one is 1 to 2, right? 2 to 1, 2 to 1. So for... Oh, I didn't place the other one. I forgot. It has to be like this, right? Yeah, with the connection here. Let's make it look nice. Nice. Boom. How do I do this? Oh, no. Really? Why you don't want to connect now? This is upsetting. How do we make you connect? Do I flip you around or something? It's probably not going to want to connect the area because... here. No connections here. Here it wants to connect like that. This is the connection. So I see the connections with the road. If I place the road, but if I don't place the road, no connections. Unless it's like that, which I think I saw a connection earlier. Yes, there. Or here. Did I see a connection here? Yes, I did. Oh, that's so sad and depressing. Yeah, that's why the here with the road, it worked a little bit better. But it's fine, we decided to do it, so we will have to take the loss. Okay, that probably works. Everything is looking good. And yes, it does work. Okay, and this is... what is this? Oil? No. Oil pickup? let's make crude delivery. Yeah, crude delivery, and then it's oil pickup, but it's fine. I want the pickups to be here at the end product. So this is just be crude delivery. I think it makes enough sense to me to understand. And this is oil delivery. Awesome. Okay, so now, yeah, it's going to be very weird to have the, it's maybe not that weird to have the crude oil right next to the farms, but I guess they are going to be. I think I will put them here. And we will have the trams coming from there up to here. And we need for two, we need four, right? Yeah, four. How we're going to place it is a different story. Maybe one station in the middle. And all the platforms around it, something like that. Probably makes sense. Let's see. Here. One can be like that. That'll be super cool, actually. It's going to look nice. Okay. Hey! Wrong button again. And I think I will have plenty of space for the station in the middle. Just like that. Awesome. No. I want this. Oh, no. That, this, and that. Okay. They are looking great. I could have put them a little bit closer maybe in some spaces, but I guess it's fine. And these guys are correctly set up. I could still have that road that they had before. Let's go here. Yes. Oh, no. Don't start making curves and stuff. Oh. Here, that's alright. Amazing. Like that. Okay, that looks good. That looks very good, actually. Now we need a station. On the right, please. And that station can connect like this. So no storage on that front part, or like this here. Yeah, this works probably even better for me. Okay. Let's delete 17 modules and build as many as we can here. That's it. That's three. One, two, three, four. Why did I put them on the left? They're going to be coming from here and leaving there. Yeah, I guess fine. It's already put, so it doesn't really matter that much. Which is the first one we can place? This one. And here is two. Like that. I can put probably some small ones as well, but I prefer to just put some assets here to make it look like the real thing. But that's too much. Okay. Boom. All right. What else do I want to do here? I want to, this is crude pickup. Yeah, relax. Crude. Am I calling them like that? What is this? Farms. No, this is just oil wells. Crude oil wells. Yeah, that's a better name. Good stuff. I would like to paint those. We have coal, water, dirty. I think this is the one, right? Brush size. It can be bigger. And strength. Yeah, I don't know. Water, dirty. Is that the one that I need here? No. Coal, tiles. No. Riverbed. This is rocks. Gravel. Dirt. Soil. But I thought it's the water dirty. Oh, maybe I should remove the grass first. I think so, right? Eraser. But does it remove the... No, it doesn't remove the grass, does it? Grass, grass, gravel, asphalt, corn, water dirty. Ah, I just have to press it more. Ah, there we go. Maybe increase the strength. Yeah, okay. Let's not go too close to the farms, right? Like this. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, poor tree. Okay, we can have a few rocks here. That's all right. Maybe not inside of the farms, but I guess it's reasonable. Okay. And now it's looking good, right? There we go. Looks like oil everywhere. Yeah. Even here inside. Nice. Cool stuff. Now we have to connect this and finish up all this setup. Can we connect there, but use this one? Yeah, something like that. Can we do it at, let's say, 100 kilometers per hour? Yeah, okay. And now we can take a straight one directly to the road here. Perfect. And as usual, remove this stupid light that nobody needs. Nobody asked for it. Okay. Now, where are we going to start the setup from? From the deliveries, probably. Or no, let's start delivering the crude and then we're going to do the rest. Where was I buying stuff from? Here. So, cargo crude oil. We want the fast one, a large one, buy, and set to a new line. Wait, what happened? Ah, line one. There, no. What is this? No, line one. No, what happened? I guess nothing happened. Okay, let's manage this line. From here to here. And then here. So in crude oil wells, let's go there. You go to number 3 and use the alternatives. You will full load. You will load the crude. That's good. In here, you will do the same, number 3 and 1 and 2. And you will also full load. You will load oil and you will unload the crude. In oil delivery, number 3. And yeah, we don't do that. And here you're going to unload the oil. And that's it. That's absolutely it. So this is cargo truck, tram delivery. Oil. It's just going to be oil. Good. Let's keep it here. What happened? I think I know what happened. This is not upgraded. Yep. Yep, let's go. 45. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. We will need 350, so 700. Oh, wow. Okay, so let's do this. Four of them. 537. Let's do even four more. That's 16 vehicles, 700. And that's just for the current demand. Imagine what it's going to be in the future. That's plenty, plenty of tramps around here. Maybe I should switch some of those deliveries to trucks at one moment, because this is just going to be one enormously huge line of deliveries. I honestly could have made this with trains. It was probably going to make a lot of sense now that I think about it. Okay, our traffic is doing fine. Are we producing? Yes, we are. Oh my god, we are already overflowing here. Which makes complete sense because these guys are at 800 production. But the tramps are going to start coming. And yeah, there is a little bit of a traffic jump here because we haven't, not everybody has still even left. But while they are doing that, we should start delivering this fuel. So first step is trigger delivery, trigger pickup. We have to deliver them here. First, we have to expand this station for some oil. Looking good. Okay. And yeah, we just, that's very easy actually now. Let's just start delivering it there by buying, first of all, establishing a line from here to there. And this is Trigrad, right? Yeah, this is cargo truck delivery. And this is Trigrad fuel delivery. Awesome. And if you will pick up, I get number 3 and 1. And, okay, and you can full load any, and you will load the fuel. And here you are going to unload the fuel, and you are going to use 2 and 1. It's kind of weird, right? When you add more here, but I guess it automatically understands what you're trying to do, which is awesome. And of course this color is the fuel color, and we just have to buy some trucks now. Cargo, oil, let's see, 38 36, from 2014. Oh yeah, new trucks, baby. This is only 30. Yeah, let's buy this one. Trigrad fuel delivery. 97. 97 is not enough. 4 trucks. Let's start with 4 trucks. There we go. 389. That's perfect. And now we have to start delivering this fuel to to the CD. Oh yeah, I think we are going to start needing 2 stations here. And that's alright, that's perfectly fine. Let's see where I'm going to put them. That's very interesting for me. Because they could be on the main road, but that's going to start growing this direction as well. So let's think about the future, right? So this is kind of covering. I put it here on the main road. Yeah, it's covering some buildings there, which are, yeah, and then this one on this side. Yeah, I think that's going to work. Let's make them 6 meters, 12 meters. No, it's going to be fuel delivery, so we're not going to use the urban trucks. Yeah, okay. Let's put them here and there. That's going to be 1. Where does it reach to? Up to around here. So the other one can be here? I guess so. So do we have coverage of everything? Kind of, right? Yeah, it seems like we do. Oh, maybe without these two here, right? Well, babes, you have to go. You are in the residential area. Like, this is a main line here, cutting the center of the town, so you don't have any business being there. Okay, so we will have... This is... Trigrad Industry drop one. And can we just copy this? Industry drop two. And that's perfect. And now we have to establish the drop line here. Configure. This is long enough for bigger trucks? I do not know. Let's see. Probably, kind of, maybe. Let's also add some street access. That's ugly as hell, but I will take it. Also some cargo storage area. This is going to need some more. But I can add more on the other side as well. That's fine, when we need it, right? So we need one line from here, and it has to go, interesting, which way first? There, it's going to leave there. That's, don't know if it matters. Let's go to first to one and then to two, right? One, two. Okay. Okay. I can even establish the road here, maybe? Does it make sense? This doesn't bother me that much. Okay, that's fine. I like it. So this is fuel. So we're going to call this cargo truck drop delivery, whatever. This is going to be 3 grad fuel drop. And you will always, let's see here, you will go to number 1 and 2. You see how it finds its path? And you will, wait, you will always be a full load. And you will always take fuel. And you will just unload here. Okay, and we just have to buy. Buy. That's interesting, right? Now, for deliveries here in the town... Oh, especially they're going to want to pass through. Oh, no, no, no. I wish like we had in this game some way of controlling where trucks can pass. Like in City Skylines, for example. So that I can block them from entering the residential areas. Because I think right now, yeah, it's passing through my residential areas, which is completely unacceptable. You see? No, I don't want that to happen. I want them to stay here so that I don't cause trouble in my... Why did I even build these stations there? Like, it would be nice if they grow this way, not that way. We'll have to figure this out with time. Yeah, I don't want that. I really don't want it. I have to check for the other drops as well. But please use the outside roads. Maybe, I don't know, like, get to the highways. Get here. That is not a bad idea, I guess. But I have to do it with waypoints. That's what bothering me. If I put two waypoints, one here and one there, somewhere around here, right? That's going to force the traffic to go to find a better waypoints. So let's put one waypoint. Come on. Okay, let's put it in the middle, whatever. Here and there. Now I can take the fuel drop and tell the fuel drop. After you pick it up, So they're going this way. You have to use... this one. And after the second drop, you have to use this one. Okay, that's it. You see? Why does it make this circle though? I think... so let's see, if we change this one to be the other one. Still does the circle. This is only what? Triggered waypoint one. Why does it have two terminals? One, two. Why does it have terminals? I'm confused. Since when waypoints have terminals? Why does the waypoint have terminals, man? What is happening? What happens if I delete this? What's with the terminals in the waypoint? Oh, it's the line, the lane in the road. Man, I didn't know. Oh my god, I'm finding things about this game even now, which is insanely crazy. Okay, okay, I get it. Yeah, so sure, use that. Yeah, go through here. I actually like it. Then go this way, leave your stuff here, and then you can go that way. Actually, you can even pass through here. I just want to make sure. Yeah, I will still add this waypoint on the other side as well. Good. And we are going to manage this to go through there. That's it. Okay, so that's the fuel drop. And it uses the outside roads, which is amazing. And we have to buy some trucks now. Buy some trucks. Let's try with emission. Yeah, it's the urban truck, sure. 66. That's fine. Let's buy this one and assign it to Tigrat Fuel Deli. No. No, no, no. That was wrong. What did I do now? I assign it here, right? Your job. No, I assign it here. 200. Where the heck did I assign it? Vehicle manager. Condition line. No, can I do it by age? Very good. This one. This is the newest one, right? 0 months age. Yeah, so assign it to Triggered Fuel Drop. Good. 78. Okay, what am I looking at here? Let's say 5 trucks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I bought too many. 6 vehicles, like that. 390. Okay. Okay, let's see how that goes. It's probably going to go fine. What else do we have here? We have the food delivery. I have to check how this one is. Commercial drop is this one. Yeah, it's passing through. No, no, no. That is totally unacceptable. So we need... first of all, by the way, I definitely need... I think I'm going to do that in the next episode because this one is nearing its end. I just want to see if the fuel is going to be delivered. Interesting. What's going on? This is looking good. Aha! There you go. So we have... yeah, yeah. So the game already got the message. And we are producing, which is great. How are we doing here? We are not... we are producing. Not transporting very much. This is oil. Red. I'm not so sure. Let's make it... black. 582. Okay. Oh, ah, okay. Yeah, like if we had trucks here for some of those things, for example. Yeah, but these guys are all coming there. I would think about it. For now, I don't think it matters much because they have to slow down anyway to get to their destinations. I could, however, though I don't think it matters, add like a better connection here, but I don't, but they're still going to slow down. That's the thing with this game. Like, it doesn't really matter how you make the connection. Doesn't matter much, at least. How is traffic doing? Traffic is doing fine. Actually, can I turn off the bus and tram stops? No, I don't want this. And I don't want that. Actually, I don't want none of this. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Food, do we have fuel? Not yet. But we should have some fuel soon. Where's my first deliveries? There! My first deliveries are here. Actually, I don't even know why I have the storage here. Ah, it was just for the looks of it. Yeah, I remember now. Okay. We have fuel. He's going to pick it up. These guys, what are they doing exactly? Yeah, they're taking this route here. Awesome. Come on. Take the fuel. Oh, it was not enough. Maybe someone else took it before you. I don't see any fuel delivered yet. I also have to establish all the deliveries for the other resources. Like we have... Oh, we have these two, but I also have to deliver them here. They're in the bottom. And also the tools we can deliver to this town as well. So I'm going to increase it that much, but it's going to increase it somewhat. So why not, right? If we can. Where is my first fuel? There is more fuel. By the way, this can directly deliver some fuel here, which is a problem, but yeah, I don't think I care much about that. The majority will have to pass through that station anyway. Ah, there we go. We finally have some fuel here. Good stuff. So a bunch of things more to do the next time. I think we are going to go with construction because this is the last major resource that I have not produced yet. Yeah, and also fix up a little bit the delivery lines here so that they don't pass through my residential areas if they try to do that in some case. Yeah, so do construction, fix those things, and deliver these resources to the other town as well, which is probably not going to be that difficult, but still have to be set up. Awesome. Awesome. This is going up. And here I will end it for today. We are growing with a steady pace, and traffic seems reasonable at the moment. Very good here. I think the other city is going to be the same. That's why this... Town Builder is just essential, man. I love it. I don't think I will ever play without it from now on. I'm liking how this is going, but if you have any suggestions, comments, or questions, don't hesitate to use the comment section. Do not forget to support my work by giving the video a thumbs up and subscribing to the channel. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.